Hi, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how Word can type your spoken word and which tools you need for Word to read aloud your text. So the first thing we're going to do is the how Word can type your spoken word. So if you go to the Home tab and you go over here to Dictate, when you click on that, you can begin to speak and Word will type what you're saying. So let's give that a go. So click on it. Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point, full stop. When you click online video, comma, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add, full stop. You can also type a keyword to search online for the video that best fits your document, full stop. And then we just click on this one here and it will stop your recording. And then you can go back and check that you need to make any changes. Now, if we want Word to read this back to us, we can select it all. We can go up to the Review tab. And there's an icon here that says Read Aloud. Just click on that.
Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point. When you click online video, you can paste in the
Now you have got a little settings icon here, so if you needed to speed up the reading or turn down the speed of the reading, you can. Now here it gives you a voice selection, but unfortunately in my software I've only got the choice of Daniel, so obviously I just need to go with that. Some of you may have alternatives that you can change that voice. So just a really quick video for those two really useful techniques. I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.